Hi, I'm Breck with Kimray. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to identify the key components on your Kimray high pressure control valve package. The first item we want to identify is the high pressure control valve. It comes in a variety of trim types and sizes, along with several end connections. The next item is the sense line protector. It blocks the sense line pressure to a device when it exceeds the adjustable limit. It reopens when the inlet pressure drops below the limit. The supply gas regulator is a device that provides supply pressure to the pneumatic actuator or pilot of the valve. The pilot is responsible for telling the valve what to do. For example, when set up in a back pressure application, the pilot keeps the valve closed until it maintains a set point on a production vessel. It can also be set up for applications such as pressure reducing, gap control, and many other options. The final component on this package is a drip pot. A drip pot knocks out any liquid that is in your supply gas, which could be detrimental to the other instruments on a high pressure control package. For help with choosing the right components for your package, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.